Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can implement this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. You can download my app Techimage, that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the code, you can see I have included a header file stdio.h. Then inside main three variables are declared of integer type. Then I am declaring a variable ch of character type and I am initializing it by a. Then printf will display this message on console and the entered number of rows will be stored inside n variable. Now I am implementing first loop starting from 1 and it will repeat n times. Inside this loop I am implementing another loop which is also starting from 1 but it will repeat I times. So it depends upon value of I. If I is 1, it will repeat 1 time. If I is 2, it will repeat 2 times. Now I am implementing printf inside this loop. And it will print value of ch. And after printing value of ch, ch will be incremented by 1. So this is post increment. So first value of ch will display and then it will increase by 1. After completion of J loop, printf will change the line on console using this slash n. So this way I have implemented this code to display this pattern on console. Now I am executing this code. I am entering 5. Sorry. Instead of %d, I have to use %c because I have to print characters on console. So you can see all these letters are displayed on console, but there is a space missing between them. So after %c, I am placing a space. So you can see now pattern is printing in proper format. So if you want to manage the formatting, then you can apply spaces before and after %c. So this way, with the help of this code, the above mentioned pattern is displayed on console. This code is implemented in C programming. I hope you have understood the concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.